Welcome to Geeta's Maths. Today let us have some problems based on chapter area. Your first problem is, find the length of the diagonal of a square if its area is 30.25 cm square. Give answer in terms of root 2. Area of the square is given to you. We have to find the diagonal of a square. We know that the formula for finding the area of a square is side square. By using that formula, we can find the side. After finding the side, we can find the diagonal of the square. If it is a square, this is the diagonal. If the side of a square is a units, the diagonal is a root 2. That already you have learned. If you don't know that, we can use Pythagoras theorem. When you find the diagonal, if it is a right angle triangle, if you want to find the hypotenuse, you will get square root of a square plus a square, square root of 2a square, that gives you a root 2. But you must know, as of now, being the 8th class student, you must know the diagonal of a square is equal to side root 2. So first, what is given, let me write. It is given that area of the square is given to us. Area of a square is equal to 30.25 cm square. We know that the formula for finding the area of a square is side square is equal to 30.25. Or a square we can write. A square is equal to 30.25. Or a sine is equal to square root of 30.25. And when we see only, we can see the whole number is 30. Surely we get the whole number 5 here. And here 2 was the right and 5 is there. One more 5 you are going to get. And as we see only, we should be able to know. If you cannot, you have to find the square root. 5 5s are 25. 5 left over. After decimal 25, put decimal, 5 2s are 10. If you have put 5, 5 5s are 20, 5 2, 5 0s are 2, 5 0s are 0 plus 2, 5 1s are 5. So 5.5 centimeter is the diagonal of, side of the square. But we have to find the length of the diagonal. Just now I told you how to find the diagonal of the square. So diagonal is equal to side root 2 or that is 5.5 root 2. Here it is given that give answer in terms of root 2. So we can show the answer in root 2. But as you see, it is looking like something odd. So 5.5 can be converted to fraction. So 55 by 10 root 2. You will get 5 2s are 5 11s are that equal to 11 root 2 by 2 cm. I have converted in the form of a fraction. Okay, 55 by 10, after 1 plus there is a decimal. And the question is given, give answer in terms of root 2. So we can keep the answer like this. Otherwise, always we have to use the value of root 2 as 1.414. If it is root 3, you have to use 1.732. But in this case, that in the question it is given, we can show in square root. So, in root 2, we can show. So, find the length of the diagonal of a square. This is the required. Therefore, the diagonal of the square is, always last statement should be written clearly, is 11 by 2 root 2 cm. Any way you like 11 root 2 by 2 or 11 by 2 root 2 cm. Okay. Now, let us have one more problem. So, your next problem is, a square and a rectangle are of the same perimeter. A square and also a rectangle, both are of same perimeter. That means, if the length of the rectangle is L, breadth of the rectangle is B, side of the square is A, we know that perimeter of a square is 4A and perimeter of the rectangle is 2 into L plus B. These two perimeters are equal. Okay. Length of the side of a square is given to us. Side of a square is given to us. So we can find the perimeter of the square. If the width of the rectangle is given, perimeter of the square itself is perimeter of the rectangle. And width means breadth is given to us. So we can find the length, and also after getting the length, we can find the area by using the formula L into B. Okay, so let us start. What is given? Side of a square is given to us. Side of a square is equal to 8 cm. Therefore, its area is equal to a square. We can write a here. That is 8 cm whole square. Perimeter we have to find. Perimeters are same. Okay, not area. Perimeters are same. So we have to find the perimeter of the square. So perimeter of the square is equal to 4 into side, or 4a, that gives you 4 into 8, that is 32 cm. And in the question it is given that perimeter of the square and perimeter of the rectangle are the same. That implies perimeter of the rectangle is 32 cm itself. Okay, and we know the formula for finding the perimeter of the rectangle is 2 into L plus B is 32. 2 into L plus width of the rectangle is given. We have not written there. We could have written here. Width is 6 is equal to 32. I am writing here. Width is equal to 6 cm given to us. So that implies L plus 6 equal to 32 by 2, that is 16, or length equal to 16 minus 6, that is 10 cm. That is first it is asked, find the length of the rectangle. Therefore, length of the rectangle is 10 cm. It is asked, so let us write and show clearly. Okay, then given, and hence find its area. Its area means area of the rectangle. Therefore, its area is equal to length into breadth. Length we got 10, breadth is given 6, that gives you 60 cm². So its area is 60 cm². Thank you.